Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my Lady Boss YouTube channel. So if you are one of those people who are trying to start a side hustle, a new business venture, maybe even trying to build your own brand, or even think about becoming a YouTuber, there are times where you might have to still manage your full-time job until you're actually being able to be financially stable by your side hustle, right? So if you are trying to do a full-time job plus a side hustle, I am so proud of you, because I am a true and firm believer that I believe everybody should go ahead and try to build multiple sources of income. And I get it that sometimes it is going to be so hard to be able to juggle the two, but that is why I'm here to talk about in today's video on how to balance being a YouTuber or managing a side hustle along with maintaining a full-time job. So before we do get started into that video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I help empower you to become the game changer in your own life through building confidence, achieving a balanced lifestyle, and producing success habits, as I post weekly personal development videos every single Thursday. And definitely do not forget to comment down below, because I love to connect with you guys and hoping that we can go ahead and support each other on our YouTube journeys. And also, I will post other related YouTube video content down below in my description box, so definitely do not forget to check out that as well too. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the couple tips that I have in order to help you balance becoming a YouTuber or managing that side hustle and also maintaining a full-time job. My tip number one is utilizing your extra windows. So I feel like this one is kind of like a no-brainer, but with any single side hustle that you do decide to do, you're always going to have to work beyond your work hours. So pretty much what that means is that you have to go ahead and utilize your morning window, where pretty much you have to go ahead and set aside a time before you actually go into work. Or what you can do too is you can go ahead and utilize your evenings when you get home from work. So just be fully aware that you have to go ahead and utilize those extra hours or those extended windows in order to be able to balance any type of full-time job along with becoming a YouTuber or managing any single type of side hustle. My tip number two is to plan with precision. So I want you to go ahead and remember these two things. Prior planning prevents poor performance, and if you fail to plan, then you're planning to fail. So as I had mentioned in my first original tip, that utilizing your extra windows are super crucial and super important. But what I feel is also equally important is effectively planning your morning windows and your evening windows for the times that you are not there during your working hours. So I will go ahead and give you a personal example. So I currently do have a full-time job, but I do YouTube on the side. And I know that if I want to become a successful YouTuber, it's not all about just planning, editing, or recording a video. There's so much more that goes into it, where you need to go ahead and interact with people on certain platforms. Like, I'm a part of a bunch of different Facebook YouTube groups, I promote my YouTube channel on my Instagram, and then I also do interact a lot with other people who have YouTube channels, where I will comment back to other people or even just watch and support other people out there too. So the way that I like to go ahead and split up my morning and my evening schedule is that my mornings will most typically be used for like commenting back to other YouTubers, interacting with other people on my Facebook groups, or just kind of getting some kind of inspiration on what my new YouTube video could be about. And then what I do use my evenings for is that's where I actually sit down, full on plan out a video, then I do record it and edit it. That's just what schedule works for me. But honestly, if you can go ahead and stay consistent with a schedule that works for you, that you know that you can follow to a T, that's where you can really feel like you are progressing forward, and that you can actually really feel like you have this balanced lifestyle of being able to be a YouTuber, managing a side hustle, and also working a full-time job. My tip number three is embracing the seasons within your life. So what are the seasons within your life? So pretty much sometimes it's okay to look at your life as a year time span instead of always looking at things on like a weekly or a daily basis. Because certain seasons or months is what I'm actually referring to within your life can be so different at any points in time. So a lot of times, maybe certain months within your year time span can be super busy, just working long hours. Maybe there's a lot demanded of you. Maybe you just had a newborn baby, or maybe even you're going back to school. But there's also times and seasons 4 months that you are going to go ahead and not be as busy and not so much is going to be demanded of you. And that is where I really want you to go ahead and in those busy seasons, give yourself some grace. Because even if you might not be consistent on YouTube or with your side hustle, you can go ahead and try to predict your non-busy seasons. And that is where you can maybe go ahead and step up your game by pre-planning YouTube content, or maybe it's time that you're going to hire somebody or outsource certain things for your side hustle. But no matter what, I want you to always go ahead and embrace the type of life season that you are in. And every new season that comes, it will always bring new opportunities, new ideas, methods into your life. And that is where balancing a full-time job, being a YouTuber, or maybe having that side hustle will always be evolving. My last and final tip is sacrifice. So with any type of success, there comes sacrifice. And to be honest, sometimes you're going to have to skip out on going to certain events. You're going to have to say no to things that your friends invite you to. And honestly, you are just going to have to accept the FOMO and know that sometimes work will have to come before your social life. Because if you're saying no to something, then you're saying yes to something else. And if you actually are saying yes to something, then you're really saying no to the other thing. So just know that the sacrifice won't always be forever. But if you want to go ahead and have the lifestyle and the plans that you envision for yourself, that is what you will need to do, and the reward will be so much greater. Alright you guys, I'm going to go ahead and close out this video. I hope that you thought the tips that I shared on how to balance having a full-time job but also trying to become a YouTuber or managing a side hustle were really helpful for you. And like I said earlier, that if you can go ahead and have a side hustle and make another source of income for yourself, that is so where you want to be in life. Because honestly, I just think that everybody should live their life to their fullest. And if you can go ahead and just make more money and be more prosperous and literally do things and make money from it because this is something that you're passionate about, how else can that get any better? And honestly, like for me, I am definitely doing YouTube as a side thing. And honestly, if I ever became a huge success with YouTube, I don't know what I would do. I would just be super proud of myself and the fact that it's something that I can make money from but be very passionate about. That's what I'm also doing for my full-time job as well too. Like, I'm in real estate. I'm passionate about that, so I don't know if I'd ever give up either of them, but that's just honestly something where I like the hustle. I like to make money. I like to have my finances in order, and that is why I created this video as my sole purpose, to let you know that honestly anything is possible if you put your mind to it. You want to grind it out and hustle it out like I do every single day, and you feel that you can keep up to par with it and just constantly push yourself to the fullest of your potential, honestly, I just think that you're just gonna be your own amazing lady boss. And that is all that I can ever ask for, because that is definitely what my whole entire channel is surrounded by, and that's what I always do, like to post in a lot of my content every single week. So thank you so much for watching. Definitely don't forget to subscribe, give the video a thumbs up, and I will see you all in my next week's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye guys.